Now, I was improvising. Nothing in our intel had indicated that Schweiger was a friendly. This made him a potential asset. I had to find him. Only one problem. Berlin wasn't a ghost town anymore. The Reds had broken through the German lines, and a tank unit was heading straight for where Schweiger was being held. The Krauts were making a stand at Museum Island. I was happy to let them rot, but helping them slow the Reds was my best chance of buying some time. My plan was an audacious one. To blow up the bridge with a shot from the top of the museum, stop the tanks dead in their tracks. Then, while the Krauts and the Ivans fought it out, I could head into town and get Schweiger.
Вновь брошенное оружие.
Mazen Nagant 1891-31. Beautiful. The Russians sure know how to make a sniper rifle. Thank you.
fast heal!
Yeah!
Feindgesichtet!